Cruz won Kansas and Nebraska in the Republican Party. At least it wasn't Donald Trump, whose extremist rhetoric actually is committing the Republican Party just because self-suicide. At least he seems to be a moderate candidate. He's not my favorite candidate, but he's at least moderate, and he's able to at least restore the Republican Party.